Okay, so I have to square. I don't know why I thought it was a circle for a second. Okay. I have to go find a village and Darklands. How do I make this? Okay, to fight a bunch of stuff soon. I think I've played with this mod once before. Like the one, like this mod pack, kind of. Because I've played like a Sky Factory version of this, but then I got mad at it because you have to like glide to different islands. So I dropped it and played normal Sky Factory, which I found far more interesting. Zeus Crystal. I feel like I got extra arms sometimes. Okay, now I've got a weapon. Deforest for the saplings. Don't think I can use iron yet, so I'm not gonna go for iron. Does it not do anything? It seems more important than beetroot, but I mean, it doesn't appear to have a crafting recipe, so I'm just gonna drop it. Okay, that's enough saplings. I can now do this. Frick. Wait. Okay, what was it? Nature's Compass? Nature's Compass. Oh, it's wood. Okay, so this, and this. Oh, whoops. Yay. Okay. Okay, well, which planet am I looking for? That's the solar system. Can I search for... Oh, are these all the things I can search for? Think Darklands is the one. Why is the distance cut off? That's so weird. Okay, time to just run in a direction. It's crazy how's the direction I was looking for. Oh my god, what the frick is that? That's a normal spider? That's horrifying. Ow, ow. Oh my god, no thank you. Jesus. The frick? There's things everywhere. I don't think I have a shovel. That's just a normal creeper. I don't know how I got back here so fast. No, thank you. What do I do with white fleece? Nothing apparently. White fleece. So I can get string. Slug raft. Processor binding. Blank upgrade. Backpacks. Dense net. And net. Don't I need a dense net? What the? So night is a lot scarier than I thought. I'm gonna pause the recording until it's daytime. Then go look for some salt. Actually, I think it's staying right now. Well, I think I'm gonna pause recording until I get to the dark forest. God dang it! Until I get to the dark forest. So I found the Darklands. I'm hoping there's more, Darklands out here. Because I don't think I can do much with that. Okay. I don't think I'll be getting that. Yes, that's 2,000 blocks away. Think I see it. It does more damage, the spear or the four damaged, wait, 5, 1.6, 2.5. So I guess this does. I wonder if I can make a shield. Or a bed. Can I make a bed? Bed. Sleeping mat. I need leather. Frick is that? Oh, he's not that tough. Jesus, I'm lagging. Spooky, scary skeletons sending shivers down my spine. Right there, ow. Okay then. There's so many sheep here. Bruh. Oh, what the freak is you? Oh, and a spider, mother of Jesus. Lagging, there's so many entities. I need to kill some sheep. Please. I need people to burn all these things. This is the Darklands, right? That's probably poo. Potato. It's like a fancy bed. Bro, why can't I use wool? God dang it, it's lag, bro. Coffee seeds, coffee beans. Can I plant the coffee seeds in the, or do I need to till the ground? Brick. I should logically build a base, right? Like, that would be smart. Am I even in the right biome? Is it telling me? I don't know where to check. Well, I mean, if it's there, I'm an idiot and I don't know where it is, so. Ooh, another butcher's hut. Oh, I can break his. Huh. Wait. There's rat meat. For cocoa beans, I can get rat meat. Loaded by wild bears. That's concerning. I could steal his roof to make a bed. Or I could just steal his house. I think I might just steal his house. Okay. Spear fishing. Use your spear or other tool to fish for a tasty meal. Craft a tomahawk to use as a ranged weapon with a flint point. Claiming your house for now, big man. Okay, tomahawk. Tomahawk. Excuse me, big man, I'm trying to steal your house. Yeah, plant torn off the fiber. My crafting walk's about to break. Flint point. Okay. Trade for antique Atlas map room. Or what? Okay then. Use clay balls and cobblestone slab. Where's my spear? Spear. I'm actually just too good. Oh. How can you be a useful villager? Oh.
Huh?
Okay, strainer. Okay, strainer base. Strainer base. Generates items full of water. Requires a strainer. Chest. No, chest. Rock. Why do I need a rock? Okay. Okay. That's not hard, I can do that. I already have the chest. Oh, I need another one. I need so much wood. Wait, I gotta kill some stuff. Why is nothing spawning? Okay, well, whatever. I'm just gonna end the recording here. Oh my god, what the? Big Man was done. He was not having any of my shenanigans. He just jumped out. It's like Pokemon where if you run into the tall grass, then something spawns. Okay. I'm gonna walk a lag, but it was fun. Can't wait to get farther, maybe add some machines into it.